Sanuku. Give it up to our amazing in-house band, I Love Nigeria Band! Gentlemen, my name is Stephanie Coker and welcome to I Love Nigeria, because Closeup really loves Niger. It brings you the show that perfectly captures the essence of our beautiful nation. Driving our celebrity teams for the red team, we have the legendary Nigerian comedian. Hey, give it up for T.A.
One time.
Good evening.
Hello, Stephanie.
Wait, I heard that you said something about me wearing red is bringing you bad luck.
Yeah, I think you should start wearing green. Since the day you started wearing red, that will have never turned in my favor.
Okay, maybe things will turn around for you.
I can see everything turning around. Turning around. Turning around.
Wow, that's crazy. Okay, red team, who do you have for us today?
Oh, today, superstar, mega, everything big, biggest everything in these are the biggest galacticals I've ever had. These are the biggest galacticals I've ever had. Girl power number one, filmmaker, broadcaster, badass girl, so bad. Fade Ogunrose. Film Factory, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello, sir.
Ladies and gentlemen, that function guy, Abokito Bad. Everywhere we go, we are VIP. Son of
Zamani.
Ladies and gentlemen, bring in the fire of Zamani. My friend, my brother, Ice Prince, Manchester Zamani. And Ebuka, since you've started this show, you've never had a soul sister on your set.
I have.
This is my soul sister from another mother. Yes. Almost birthday mate.
Almost.
Oh my goodness. Ladies and gentlemen, broadcaster per excellence. She is as sweet as she looks. Make some noise for Buki Soyo!
Team, the dapper and ever confident Ebuka. Right, Ebuka, who do you have for us tonight?
The first person on my group today is Nollywood's resident fine boy. All the guys want to be him, all the girls want to be with him.
Oh, wow.
Award-winning actor and model, ladies and gentlemen, Alex Ekubo!
Make some noise!
Now, my next guest here is just absolutely gorgeous, man. Beauty and brains. As she fine rich like this, she has a degree in fashion and international business. Put your hands together for singer, songwriter, Toya Garrick! Stephanie, should I introduce? I don't know. Like,
Gongo, 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 Gongo.
Ijoya.
Ijoya. Ijoya. Ijoya. Ijoya. Ijoya.
Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, Nigeria's pioneer female rapper, put your hands together for Wet MC!
And of course, ladies and gentlemen, we cannot forget the most important team members, our ever fresh and lively studio audience! So you need to support the teams and cheer them to victory. There will be lots of gifts to be taken home and And everyone in the winning team audience goes home with a Closeup goodie bag. After the break, the team's spelling knowledge will be tested, so don't go anywhere. We'll see you when we come back.
What's the word again?
A worry.
A worry. Spell,
George. Oh. When I not go slow, cause I really love Naija. When I not walk you, when I not go slow, cause I really love Naija.
Closeup has active zinc mouthwash to clean deep corners of your mouth, and Microshine crystals stay closer for longer with 12 hours of fresh breath and a beautiful white smile. Closeup, Nigeria's number one selling toothpaste, now in a new look.
Sometimes your body wakes up, but your mind doesn't. Don't just get up, wake up with the great taste of Lipton.
Sometimes I get a good feeling. Yeah.
People all around the world enjoy the great taste of Lipton Yellow Label Tea.
Never, 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 never happy. Oh, no, no, no. I get a good feeling, yeah.
Join the world of Lipton Yellow Label every morning.
My nut cubes are here.
And the flavor is up to 3 times meatier.
3 times?
Yes.
Fun. I can't wait to start cooking.
Joyce, what special flavor do you put in your stew? And how come you're always having so many customers?
It's the nut cube, so.
No?
The nut cube flavor is up to 3 times meatier. Taste some.
I think I'll have some more.
Taste the nut difference with up to 3 times meatier flavor.
We get fine. The iPhone, oh.
Yeah. Hello?
Ah.
Look at this, Juliet. Julie, selfie.
Need to sell something fast? Download the Everything app, upload a picture, and submit. The Everything app for when it's got to go right now. Everything.com, number one for used goods.
Closeup has active zinc mouthwash to clean deep corners of your mouth, and Microshine crystals stay closer for longer with 12 hours of fresh breath and a beautiful white smile. Closeup, Nigeria's number one selling toothpaste, now in a new look.
My name is Alex Akubo, and I love Nigeria because of our movies.
Hi, my name is Fade Ogunro, and I love Nigeria because it's the land of the creative and the home of hustlers.
Kick off the first round of Mother Tongue. Now, this game will test our celebrities and team captains' spelling knowledge in English or any of our many, many languages. Now, our celebrities will spell a word each for 1 point. Then we'll throw a really tricky word at the whole team, and they'll have to spell it as a group effort for 3 points. Abelcast team, my fresh people, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to start with Alex. Your word is an ancient Yoruba tribe found in Lagos State. Awori.
Awori. What's the word again?
Awori.
Awori. Spell,
George.
Oh.
R I.
Okay, let's see if you are correct. Moving on to Tony A.
Hey.
Can you please spell proficient?
Proficient. P.
Mm-hmm.
R. O. F. I. C. I. E. N. T.
Okay, let's see if you are correct. Correct! Weird MC.
Yeah, I'm good.
Your word is a Yoruba word for the traditional ruler of Oyo State. Alaafin.
A L double A F I N.
No. Okay, let's see if you are correct.
That's a cheat.
Now it is your chance to earn another 3 points. Ebuka's team, starting with you, Ebuka. Can you please spell the word prodigiously?
P.
Mm-hmm.
R.
O.
D.
I.
G.
Please look at the board.
Oh.
Next letter, please.
E.
Continue, please.
Oh.
U.
S.
L.
Y.
Okay, let's see if you are correct. Oh!
Oh, all right.
You added an E instead of an I. Well done, well done, Amy Press team. Okay, moving on to the confidence red team.
Galacticos, we got Galacticos.
Answers.
So, starting with you, Fade.
Oh dear.
Your
the pressure's
word
on. I'm nervous, guys.
Calm down.
Don't be. Don't worry. It's fine. Your word is complicit. It means involved in unlawful activity.
Okay, I got this.
Please look at the board.
C. Uh-huh. O. M. P. L. I. C. I. T.
Okay, thank you. Let's see if you are correct.
She got it.
Yes, you are correct. Everybody loves ice cream.
I guess.
Can you please spell Kafanchan?
K. A. F. A. N. C. H-A-N. I think that's Kafancha.
Okay, thank you. Let's see if you are correct.
I'm not sure about the H though.
Yes, you are correct! Well done! Bookie, your word is jigida, native waist beads worn by Nigerian women.
G. Yeah. I.
Next letter, please.
I think she's correct. What?
Hmm.
T-A. I'm not allowed to help.
G. Hmm?
Next letter, please.
I. D A.
Okay, let's see if you are correct. Oh, sorry. It's a J, not a G.
It's all good.
Yes, that's what, yeah.
Well done, red team.
Don't worry about
it. TA team, it is your chance to earn 3 points.
Let's do this.
I'd like you all to spell apocalyptic.
A.
Mm-hmm.
P.
O.
C.
A.
L.
Y.
P.
T.
I.
C, and that's it.
Okay.
C, and that's it.
That's it. Let's see if you are
we
correct.
Got this, we got this. It. We got it.
Correct! Teams. Next up tonight is the first round of Guess the Song. Now, this is the game where the teams can score an additional 2 points. The band will play a popular piece of Nigerian song, and the first to buzz and give me the name of the song and the artist wins 2 points. But get it wrong and the other team gets the point. So make sure you know the song and the artist before you start buzzing, okay? Okay, band, let's hit it. Ebuka,
we're allowed.
You buzz, I need an
Jay
answer.
Jay Martins, I buzz now.
Yeah, so give me an answer.
Jay Martins, Touching Body.
Okay. Let's see if you are correct.
That's one of my favorite songs, you know.
I don't think.
Damn.
Yes, you are correct!
I don't like this your Touching Body. Papa. Cause you don't say your mama don't like that. Papa. I don't want this your Touching Body. Cause you don't say your mama don't like her. Papa, I don't like this your Touching Body. Cause you don't say your mama don't like her. I don't want this your Touching Body. Papa, cause you don't say your mama don't like her.
Of the scores. Now, Team TA, you are on 5 points.
You all right, you know what I'm
saying? Team Ebuka, you are also on 5 points. So it's time for us to go on a quick break here on I Love Nigeria. We'll be right back.
She was a famous ruler of ancient northern city.
Queen Amina.
Of
Zaria.
Thank you.
Johnny, give me ball of Zinta.
As a mom and also an expert, I have always protected my family against cavities. But I also worry about stains. Ooh, and bad breath too. That's why I've helped develop new Pepsodent Triple Protection 123. 1. It helps protect against cavities. 2. Stains. And 3. Bad breath. Now my family is triple protected with new Pepsodent Triple Protection 123.
Sunlight tropical sensations with fragrance that makes you happy.
Clap along if you
tropical sensations, a burst of happiness.
Introducing softening silk essence and delicate floral notes in the all-new Luxe Soft Touch. For irresistibly soft, fragrant skin.
Just a little Luxe.
New Luxe Soft Touch.
Closeup has active zinc mouthwash to clean deep corners of your mouth. And microshine crystals stay closer for longer with 12 hours of fresh breath and a beautiful white smile. Closeup, Nigeria's number one selling toothpaste, now in a new look.
Yes, this is the Weird MC, and I love Nigeria because we have a rich cultural heritage. We're colorful people in the true sense of the word. Brr!
I love Nigeria. Now it is time to play Famous Compatriots. Now this is the game where we test our two teams' knowledge of famous people. Both team captains will be given a list of famous Nigerians. Now the team captains will have to describe without using the celebrity's name, okay? So you cannot mention the name of the celebrity to your team members. Now, each correct answer attracts 1 point, and you have 2 minutes to convey as many names as possible to your teams. Team Abuka, are you feeling fresh? Yeah?
Yep.
You're feeling good. Yep.
Woo! Let's do this! Let's start!
Just come together.
How are you guys
together,
feeling? Let me know if you're out there.
Scream the names out.
You're good. Okay. You're the winning. You're on the same point.
All right.
We should have known the names of the people already, though.
Team Abuka, your 2 minutes starts now.
She was a famous ruler of ancient northern city.
Queen Amina.
Of
Zaria.
Thank you. Old musician with dreadlocks all the way Pastor down. Me. Yes, thank you. Governor of Imo State.
Oshasokracha.
Thank you. He's a Fuji musician, PDD of Nigeria.
PDD of Nigeria. Fuji.
Pasuma.
Pasuma.
Pasuma what?
Pasuma Wanda.
Thank you. Igbo rapper.
Fino.
Thank you. Beautiful actress, she's married.
Regina Askia.
No, she's older.
Obasala.
Akinde.
Thank you.
Akinde.
Igbo rapper, he sang the song Ehe. Why did he rap like Mumu?
Rugged Man.
Thank you. Fine boy, biracial actor, Nollywood.
Ramzi Noah.
Thank you. Nigerian footballer, defender, fine boy, but not too fine.
Olise.
No. Okay, he's not fine. Dreadlocks.
Terrible West.
Thank you.
Thank you. Fine.
Former Miss Nigeria who became an actor.
Stephanie Okereke.
You called her before.
Regina Askia.
Thank you. She's a African Falcon striker.
Oh, God.
Stunning, sounds like Okocha.
No.
Perpetua Okocha.
Thank you. Nollywood actor, first name is like a holy person.
Tetobi.
Thank you. former president's wife who died. In office.
Salabasuda.
Thank you very much. Nigerian striker who played in Barcelona. He scored goals in USA 94. His first name is the same name Jesus has.
Sunday
Luce.
No, Jesus. Jesus. His last name is...
Monique.
Thank you. Governor of Kano State, former EFCC boss.
Kwankwaso.
No.
Kaduna.
Thank you. Former CBN governor who's Emir of Kano.
Let me do. Sanusi.
Thank you. Nigerian who has cars on his face, married to model.
Seal.
Seal.
Okay, your time is up. Thank you.
Nice one.
Team TA, please come though. Up.
Just for 2 minutes.
Is it just, wait, that look rehearsed though.
All right, we can do this. Come on.
Just you can do this. Though.
Listen, the key is you don't have to say, don't just make up other people. Like,
yeah, you sure?
The short guy that sang Holla at your boy.
Team TA.
You know,
move
just make up other names.
Come together.
All right, come.
All right.
Team TA, your time starts now.
Former
P-Man president, now president of Koson.
Tony Okoroji.
Thank you. You don't hit my car.
Tony Tetula.
If you see me drive by,
Whiskey.
She was a beauty queen, but she didn't win. She just got married. She got married recently in France. Fairy tale wedding. She does.
Linus.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Thank you.
Right.
Is a movie actor. His name is like. The you don't eat my car that you spoke about.
Yeah.
The like first
Tony
name.
One week.
Tony.
Tony Umez.
Yes, thank you. Actor, but it comes from a family of actors. They do films. Brothers, all of them brothers.
One Amata.
Fred Amata.
Which one of them?
Jetta Amata.
No.
Fred Amata.
No.
Zuzak Amata.
Thank you. Black Arrow in film. She used to date she's half caste actress. She used to date Oke Bakasi. Half caste.
How will I know? Yes.
She used to date Oke Bakasi.
Sean George.
Thank you.
Sean George. Sean George.
Now former deputy president that died in Mecca. Buhari's deputy that died in Mecca. What against his indiscipline?
Idiabon.
Thank you. Johnny, give me ballos in town. Irawo. Governor of Lagos State that is going now.
Fashola.
Thank you. Thank you. The land is green.
I'm
always confident, ever confident.
That's TTA, right. You're still feeling confident.
100%,
yeah, of course.
100%.
Okay. Did well. Okay, well, it is time for another round of Guess the Song. So, fastest fingers on the buzzer, please. And remember, only hits the buzzer when you know the name of the song and the name of the artist. And this is where you can have a close-up moment with your audience members, okay? Bad, let's hit it.
Yes, Abuka.
You don't hit my car.
You don't hit my car.
Okay, let's see if you are correct. Thank you.
Or you both repeat.
Now. Yes! To recap the scores once again.
Yep.
I like this part.
Wow.
Do you want to bribe me?
No, we're doing good.
That's what you think.
Not right. That far.
Team TA, you are on 18 points.
Yeah.
Fresh team. 20. Team Abuka, you are on 24 points. We celebrate the birthday of one of our celebrities. So stick around to find out who and have some fun with us. We'll see you after the break. No, Jamie, no! Next question! No, pass it back. Okay, your next question. Legendary Nigerian singer Two-Face Dibia hails from which state?
Where I go slow, 'cause I really love Niger.
As a mom and also an expert, I have always protected my family against cavities. But I also worry about stains, ooh, and bad breath too. That's why I've helped develop new Pepsodent Triple Protection 123. 1. It helps protect against cavities, 2. Stains, and 3. Bad breath. Now my family is triple protected with new Pepsodent Triple Protection 123.
Sometimes your body wakes up, but your mind doesn't. Don't just get up. Wake up with the great taste of Lipton.
Sometimes I get a good feeling. Yeah.
People all around the world enjoy the great taste of Lipton Yellow Label Tea.
Never, 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 never happy. Oh, no, no, no. I get a good feeling.
Join the world of Lipton Yellow Label every morning.
My nut cubes are here.
And the flavor is up to 3 times meatier.
3 times?
Yes.
I can't wait to start cooking.
Joyce, what special flavor do you put in your stew? And how come you're always having so many customers?
It's the nut cube, so.
No?
The nut cube flavor is up to 3 times meatier. Taste some.
I think I'll have some more.
Taste the nut difference with up to 3 times meatier flavor.
We get fine. The iPhone, oh.
Yeah. Hello?
Ah. Look at this, Juliet. Juliet. Julie, selfie.
Need to sell something fast? Download the Everything app, upload a picture, and submit. The Everything app for when it's got to go right now. Everything.com, number one for used goods.
Close up. Has active zinc mouthwash to clean deep corners of your mouth and micro shine crystals. Stay closer for longer with 12 hours of fresh breath and a beautiful white smile. Close up, Nigeria's number one selling toothpaste, now in a new look.
What up, they call me Ice Prince Amani, and I love Nigeria because we know they ever carry last.
When I not go slow, cause I really love Nigeria.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Birthday game. Now this week we are celebrating the birthday of Weird MC.
Weird MC.
Yes, so you can see that we got her a really nice present that ticks. It ticks because in 4 minutes it's going to explode. Yes, so I will ask each of you a question. Now answer correctly and you can pass the gift on to the next person. Now get it wrong and you are left holding the ticking time bomb until you answer a question correctly. Now, if you are left holding this present when the time runs out and it explodes, then your team loses all points accumulated in this round.
Dang.
So the moral of the story is to answer correctly and pass sharply. And if you do not know the answer to the question, you can always pass and then I'll move on to the next question. Okay, guys, your time starts now. And with MC, your first question is, what are the nicknames of the Nigerian actors popularly known for playing children roles in movies?
Aki and Popo.
Correct. Oba Rilwan Akiolu is the traditional ruler of which state?
Say that again.
Oba Rilwan Akiolu is the traditional ruler of which state?
Lagos State?
Correct.
Oh.
Like dollar and cent, so is Naira and...
Kobo.
Correct. Hakim Olajuwon is known for playing what sport?
Basketball.
Correct. Who sang the popular hit track Afro Juju in the 1990s?
Afro Juju.
You can pass.
Pass.
The correct answer is Sir Shinopi. Name one English Premiership club that JJ Okocha has played for. No
confirmed.
You can pass.
Chelsea.
Incorrect. The correct answers: Bolton Wanderers or Hull City. What is the real name of the ace comedian AY?
AY Mako.
Full name, please.
Oh. Ayo Mako.
Yep. Correct. The general overseer of the Redeemed Christian Church of God is?
Jesus Christ.
Oh boy.
Christ. How did that happen? It's just gone.
No, no.
You're like, bring it back, bring it back, bring it back.
Okay. Pastor Enoch Adeboye.
What?
Which popular artist sang the hit song African Queen?
Two-Faced Dibia.
Correct. What do the words wa, zo, and bia mean in English?
Come.
Correct. Nigeria's Independence Day is celebrated on what date?
1st October.
Correct. What is the hometown of President Jonathan, the former president?
Otsweke.
Yes.
In?
Bielsa State.
Correct.
Go, man.
Which artist sang the popular song Surulere?
Dr. Said.
Correct. Who directed the hit Nigerian movie Thunderbolt?
Pass.
Tunde Kelani. Who was Nigeria's former vice president?
Tamari Sambo.
Correct. What Super Eagles defender is known for his colored dreadlocks?
Taiwo West.
Correct. Who sang the hit song Kedike?
Chidima.
Correct.
Tick, 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 tick.
Mobolaji Bank Anthony Road is located in which Lagos suburb?
Ikeja.
Correct. BRF, the initials of the former Nigerian governor, stand for what?
Babatunde Rajifashola.
Correct. Ozumba Mbadue Road is in what
Victoria
area?
Victoria Island.
What is the stage name of the Nigerian singer David Adedeji Adeleke? No. Legendary Nigerian singer Two-Faced Dibia hails from which state?
Benue.
Correct. Who was the first female Chief Justice of Nigeria appointed by the former President Goodluck Jonathan?
Chief Justice. Pass.
Another bonus round of Guess That Song. Now, you all know what to do by now. It's fastest fingers on the buzzers, please. And remember, you must give me the name of the artist and the song. And it is also a close-up moment, so you can confer with your audience members. Okay, band, let's hit it.
What happened?
Close up moment.
Fade.
I'll go with
light
the audience.
Burner boy.
Light to party.
Light to party.
Okay.
Light to party. Burner boy.
Let's see if you are correct.
Yeah.
Yes, you are correct.
You see my dog, on like I can't see you, but you know see me fancy you. You see my dog, on like I can't see you, but you know see me fancy you. I say hello. Don't be surprised when I say hello. Say hello, don't be surprised when I say hello, hello. Baby, I've been back, you know what I mean. Cause I've been talking to tall and mean. And you stop saying I know be you, my baby. Hey, so I will win again, I'd like to party and move somebody. And I'm moving again, I'd like to party.
One team. Okay, it is now time for us to recap the scores so far. Team TA, you are on 20 points. Team Ebuka, you are on 33 points.
How?
Well, well, well. Into the final round, the big wheel. So we'll see you after the break. Don't go anywhere.
TA. Close your eyes. Do this.
As a mom and also an expert, I have always protected my family against cavities. But I also worry about stains, ooh, and bad breath too. That's why I've helped develop new Pepsodent Triple Protection 123. 1. It helps protect against cavities, 2. Stains, and 3. Bad breath. Now my family is triple protected with new Pepsodent Triple Protection 123.
The tastiest blue band with vitamins A, D, E, B6, B12, folic acid and niacin. So important for kids' growth and development.
You can tell they're from a Blue Band home.
Spread every slice and give your kids the vitamins they need. New 180-gram spread for bread. Spread 36 slices for just 100 naira.
My nut cubes are here.
And the flavor is up to 3 times meatier.
3 times?
Yes.
Fun. I can't wait to start cooking.
Joyce, what special flavor do you put in your stew? And how come you're always having so many customers?
It's the nut cube, so.
No?
The nut cube flavor is up to 3 times meatier. Taste some.
I think I'll have some more.
Taste the nut difference with up to 3 times meatier flavor.
Introducing softening silk essence and delicate floral notes in the all-new Luxe Soft Touch. For irresistibly soft, fragrant skin.
Just a little Lux.
New Lux Soft Touch.
Closeup has active zinc mouthwash to clean deep corners of your mouth. And micro shine crystals. Stay closer for longer with 12 hours of fresh breath. And a beautiful white smile. Closeup, Nigeria's number one selling toothpaste, now in a new look.
It's time for our grand finale where we play with our two teams. They face off against each other at a chance at spinning the wheel and adding more points to their score. Are we ready, team?
Yeah.
It is our final round titled The Big Wheel. Now, teams will get to spin the big wheel and then keep whatever points it lands on. But But there's a catch. Before you can spin the wheel, you must earn the right to do so just by answering a simple question. Now, I will ask one team a question and then head over to the next team to find out if the correct answer is indeed higher or lower. Guess correctly and your team gets to spin the wheel. Now, guess incorrectly and the opposing team earns the right to spin the wheel. Now, note, this is the part where you can get close up and personal with your audience members. Each correct answer will get to spin the wheel. Okay, are you ready to play?
Got it.
Okay, starting off with the team in the lead, Abelka's team. Your question. Aso Rock is a large rock outcrop in Abuja, which houses the presidential villa and is Nigeria's seat of power. How many meters high is Aso Rock?
Who has their phone? Can you guys Google it?
Does anybody have an idea?
Any idea? Are you sure?
How many meters high is Aso Rock? Team right. Abuka, your answer, please.
My audience, my guys.
Yeah. Oh, goodness.
I think it's 550 meters high.
550 meters high. Team TA, do you think the correct answer is...
Stephanie, we are... lower. Close-up moment, close-up.
Okay, I'm going to give you a couple more
seconds. We think it's lower.
Lower.
Okay.
Why do you guys think it's lower?
Okay, they're very intelligent. Sure. They've graduated.
Okay.
We have decided to go by the verdict of our geography majors.
Yes.
We have about three of them.
Uh-huh.
And they are very brilliant. And they insist and they swear on their degrees that it is lower.
Okay.
Please don't fail us.
Team TA, you are correct. Well done, Team TA. Okay, the correct answer, Team Abelka, was 397 meters. TA, could you please come up and spin the wheel? Come on, Jordan.
Okay.
TA, don't.
Guys, it was so close to 15, but it is on three. Sorry. Well done. Team TA.
All right, the question's for us.
Here's your question.
Yeah.
How many local government areas are there in Kano State?
Kano
State. I think there's 23.
It can't be 23
because Kano.
No. Eh? No, it can't be that much.
Guys. You're speaking.
Okay, Team TA, we need an answer.
No, it's not two.
Three, two,
okay.
One, TA. One point.
They say it's 30. They say it's 36.
Okay. 36. Thank you very much. Okay, Team Abelka. Is the correct answer higher or lower?
We think it's higher.
You think it's higher? Okay, well, Team Abelka, you are correct.
It's okay. We take it as a team.
Don't worry, we're good.
The correct answer, teams, was 44.
And you said it.
Okay, Abelka, it is your turn to spin the wheel.
Oh, is that serious?
You did land on the number 12. So, after two rounds, the scores are at
Team TA are on 23 points. Team Abelka are on 45 points. But this is the moment when everything could change. We are going to add two more numbers, a 0 and 100. So your team could win 100 points or land on 0 and you could lose everything. Okay, ladies, could you please put your boards on the wheel? And remember, hey, Team Abelka, don't feel too fresh because TA has done it before and he could do it again. You can sneak up from behind and win the game.
Abelka, you know I've done it before and it can happen again. So I'm not doubting my people.
Thank you.
We can do this.
So it is time for our final question. And this one is going to Team Abelka. The largest state in Nigeria by land mass is Niger State. What is the total area of Niger State in square kilometers?
Square kilometers.
Square you can confirm.
Total area of Niger State in square kilometers.
Any geography.
Nigeria is 923,000.
Any ideas, guys? Just feel free to like stick up your fingers.
No, we got ideas coming from another side. Team Abelka, I need an answer, please.
Yes. I honestly have no idea.
Okay, so you're forfeiting?
We have like
80
answers here.
1,000 answers.
Well, that's why you're a team. You're supposed to ask each member. So does anybody else have...
Yeah, 70,000 square kilometers.
That was...
70,000.
70,000 square kilometers. Okay, higher.
Is it higher? It is higher.
Thank you.
Whether we get it in. If we don't get it in.
We still love Nigeria.
Team TA, you are... correct. Team TA and Team Abelka. The correct answer is 76,363 square kilometers. So well done, Team TA. Very close, Abelka's team. But not close enough.
We're just too intelligent.
Okay, Team TA. TA.
The spinning.
Soft touch.
Just a.
Sure, you can hold your hand. I'm not going to
TA. 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 Like shocking us. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Do this.
Woo!
Tonight's game. The scores are Team TA, you are going home with 33 points. Well done. All right, Team Abelka, you are going home, guys, with 45 points. And there you have it. Episode of I Love Nigeria brought to you by Closeup. A big thank you to our guests, our two team captains, and our fantastic studio audience. And of course, not forgetting all of you beautiful people at home. Good night and see you again next week on I Love Nigeria.